This is Jeremy Kirkwood, one of the McDonough's players that's going to be having another breakout year as a senior. He's been on two championship teams, and I know you're looking forward to getting this season started. Talk about the outlook and what's it going to take to repeat for the third time.
We have a lot of returners, so we have high expectations for this year, trying to get it done for our senior year. We've been working hard so far in the preseason, looking good, looking to get it together today, first game, so we'll see how it goes.
Now, you guys, I know you don't really care about who you're playing and when you're playing. You take every game the same, don't you?
Yeah, pretty much. It doesn't matter the competition is, you got to go out and play.
What did you do this past summer?
Well, we all worked hard. We all played for different club teams and stuff. So everyone should be ready to go this year.
All right. Well, we're looking forward to covering you again.
All right.
Thanks for coming on and wish you nothing but the best.
All right. Thanks.